Bullshit AI artists don't realize that actual artists are not attacking AI art. We love AI art. And so this whole AI is here to stay argument is complete and utter bullshit. What we don't love are people who use their unethical minds to steal from artists while finding loopholes to avoid the copyright infringement claims in courts, all in the name of making shitloads of fucking money.